There are three pet palette commands that are specific to ruled shells and are related to either profile polygon of the ruled shell. The first is called elevate profile. It works the same way as the elevate commands. It elevates the profile polygon vertically. The next command is called drag profile horizontally. It works just like the drag command. It drags the profile polygon in a plane parallel to the XY plane. The third command is called turn profile plane. It rotates the plane of the profile polygon the same way the plane of starting angles and ending angles are modified in cases of extruded shells. An important thing to know is that when the plane of the profile polygon is not vertical, the elevate profile command still drags the profile polygon vertically, and it does not drag the profile polygon in its own plane, as one might think. The commands are also available on the floor plan and in section or elevation viewpoints when they make sense based on the current projection of the profile polygon. In this example, the profile polygons are in horizontal planes, so it is not possible to use the elevate profile command on them. However, we can use the drag profile horizontally command on either profile polygon.